Make sure it's also a room temperature glass. You don't want it straight out of the dishwasher because the gas is just not simple properly. So once we have that, we're going to hold our glass at approximately a 45 degree angle to our tap. And we're going to pull the tap all the way down so it's horizontal. And we're going to pour until we've reached the bottom of the harp on our glass. Then we slowly start straightening our glass and keep pouring till you're at about the top of the harp. And then you can stop your tap. Okay? So when you pull it down, you should hear a hissing sound. That's the gases coming through. We let it settle for 2 minutes. And what's happening in this 2 minutes is that the carbon dioxide is moving down to the bottom. The nitrogen, being the lighter of the gases, is heading up. And that's what creates your head. So it's a thick, creamy foam up here. And that's why you'll notice the cascading effect in your glass, all right? So once it's fully dark, we can top up our glass. And what we're doing is, because we've already developed our head, we just want straight beer going into the glass, no more gas. So we do that by pushing the tap away from us this time. And we fill it until we're flush with the rim, or just slightly over the rim, because the head